that second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some.
And they don't have a truck to stay in. Where do they stay?
I'm Terry.
Waterproof.
You stay on the bridge.
Uh-huh.
Go to a laundromat where it's open.
Uh-huh.
Go in for cover.
Yeah.
And
Wait
till it stops raining.
Joe, and I'm homeless here in Chico, and I'm not suffering so terribly bad, but I do know several people that are. One lady in particular lost her tent, lost her shelter in this last rainstorm, and everything she had was soaking wet, and she is crying, and I'm not sure what's going to become of her, but I tried to help her all I could, but there's numerous people all up and down this road, and you can see that they have no protection from the weather, and they're just homeless, you know. And so if there's somebody out there that wants to help with maybe some rain gear, or maybe some beanie caps or gloves or anything like that, helps people that are in need and cold.
Vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make up for all.